My name is Michael McCauley, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Cars. What I'm going to show you today is a 2002 Chevy Corvette Z06. This is the performance model in 2002. It had a 5.7 liter LS1 with 405 horsepower, and it came in a 6-speed manual transmission. This car that you're looking at here is a showroom new condition car. Now, it is an 02. It only has 9,000 miles on it, but the car is in showroom new condition. The paint, the interior, under the hood, it's all detailed out. The car looks fantastic. It handles like a Z06 vet at that. A ton of power, and this is fully loaded with the heads-up display and all the performance features, the creature comforts. It's a beautiful car. It's factory color, silver. It's never been painted. It's just a wonderful car. So, as always, we'll go around the body of the car for you underneath the hood, on the interior, give you a good idea of what you're looking at. But if you're looking for a Z06 and you want a 2002, you're not going to find a cleaner one than this car. It's gorgeous. So I hope you enjoy the video, and if I miss anything or you have any questions, call me at 410-553-6211. Hope to hear from you soon. As always, we're going to start with the body of the car. We'll start at the front end. Now, like I said in the intro, this is a 2002. It has 9,000 miles on it. But the car doesn't look like it has a single mile on it. I mean, all the gaps, the lines, the paint is like brand new on the car. Obviously, it was kept in the garage. This is the Z06 car, 405 horsepower from the factory, 5.7 liter. Because the Z06 wheels, oversized disc brakes, car handles like it's on rails. You really get a good look at that paint and body on the car. It's absolutely gorgeous. To the interior, of course, with the newer car, you're going to have all your power windows, power locks, and memory seats. I'm going to walk up top here. I don't know if you can see that box in there. That is your heads-up display. It takes your speedometer and your tachometer, and it actually displays it on the windshield, so you look right through it when you're driving. Really cool feature on the vets. Tilt steering column. See your dash all lights up. Really cool. 9,000 miles on it. You have dual climate control. Your upgraded stereo system. Of course, the Z06 have your embossed seats. Leather interior. The interior is immaculate on the car. Underneath the hood. Now, there was a couple, the vets in 2002, you had your standard vet, which I believe had 360 or 365 horsepower with an LS1. And the Z06 is what you're looking at here, which came with an LS1 5.7 liter with 405 horsepower. It also came with a 6-speed manual transmission. Of course, you have your power brakes, your power steering, and air conditioning. This car is bone stock. It's never been tampered with. It's never been messed with. You can see the Corvette embossed underneath the hood. Gorgeous car. All the glass and everything's in great shape, too.